Pappy has Ethan Fry across the middle, avoids a couple of would-be tacklers.
And it's Peters, avoids a tackle, slips to the outside, and he's going to get to the edge and turn it up, has a first down. Throws right, has a receiver, it's caught, turn it up, the field across the 40. There's going to be a quarterback keeper on the delay by Zappi. He's across midfield.
Hand it off, it's going to be Jones, and he's hitting the back to it.
Holderson wants to throw.
Looking downfield, and it's going to be almost picked off. It is picked off. G was separated from the ball, but Nick Smith picked it out of midair. He's back up across midfield.
Option play, pitch it to Peters, has a little bit of a hole out across the 40, 50 into Demon territory. Play fake to him, wants to throw, has Dennis Houston.
Zappi shovels a pass to B.J. Kelly. He's out across the 30.
Look that way. Throw has Peters. It's caught.
Hand it off. Peters has a hole open up into the second level. Out across midfield.
It's Jones back in there running back, and he's wrapped up in the backfield. Holderson wants the handoff and does, and the Huskies defense backs him up.
It's unbelievable. You've got to be kidding me. What a play from the secondary.
Here's Zappi, going to have to improvise on the run. He's out across midfield, still on his feet. Handed off Peters, goes to the right, cuts it back up.
And Zappi waggles to his left, throws, has a receiver, corner of the end zone. Touchdown, Huskies. Aaron Peters with the catch.
Huskies.